Frank.
Ava.
Yeah, you get this.
I went to Benin.
Benin! Wait, Benin City. Frank.
Eh?
You know, say since when you come out, no motor they park for this company.
Uduka has not got a car yet.
Uduka never buy tire. He never have a car.
Well, DJ, it's okay.
Yeah. Oh, yeah, wait. Yeah. You don't bring anything from Benin.
No, I went somewhere else before coming here, that's why.
Let me just pass Benin, Okada, Ore.
No, I flew. Shagamu. No, I didn't come by road.
If you flew, you don't see anything that they buy for the flu.
I want to propose to you. Me, of course, now.
You have to propose to me.
How to propose to me.
Right? Oh my days! What? You told me you were coming!
I'm surprised you.
Oh, I missed you so much! I just saw you.
What's excitement? Tell me you are not hugging you.
Why did you tell me you were coming? I just saw your car outside.
Yes.
You know, let's go upstairs.
No, wait. Calm down.
Let's go.
Sit down. Okay.
I don't understand. Is everything okay?
Everything is fine,
Mimiwa.
So Mimi, you know I love you. You know, and I would like to spend the rest of my life with you. And I'm about to kneel down. So I guess you know what I'm about to do right now. So you know we'll be spending a lot of time together. It didn't take me too long to realize this, but I want to spend the rest of my life with you. And Mimi, you'll be my wife.
After 18 years.
Can you stop all this noise?
Mimi, say yes. Don't shout now. See, what you have been praying for 18 years. Yes. What are you thinking?
Can you shut up?
Get first now.
And let me think.
Think of what? What are you thinking?
My flatmate, first class entertainment.